On a busy Ohio interstate, an officer is sitting in his cruiser. He's writing out a ticket for the vehicle directly in front of him. It's an everyday scenario for a highway patrolman, and something that he'll be well used to. But that's something he probably isn't used to. A car driving on the interstate has just plowed straight into the back of the patrol car. This driver wasn't looking out for police cars parked up on the highway. He was lucky this time, as no one was seriously hurt.